For today's video guys, bigla kaming lumabas. Ngayon, nandyan kami sa coffee shop waiting for daddy for the order. So, yun. Dahil si daddy ay nagpunta sa gym, sinamahan namin. So, nagpunta kami sa town. So, yan. Nagko-close open siya. Nagigigil actually. Nagigigil siya. Nagigigil. Wait.
There's a happy boy.
What? You know the range and stuff that is one on the side of the building, the white Lamborghini?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I think that was looking out there, and I think you can get that like 70,000. Yeah, you can get that down.
Really? Look at that face, are you cheeky? You're really cheeky, look at that.
Yeah, I was looking at that. I think it was the Audi RS6 and the new one is 200,000. The Audi, yeah. So much money.
Like even the, maybe because it's new. Brand new.
Still, 200,000.
It is.
200,000, that's like. You can get the power in the
Okay.
It's ridiculous. I mean, yeah. I just wouldn't buy it new anyway, but still. Like,
it is.
Crazy. Even the RS3, the new RS3 is like 80,000 pay for a new one for the 2022.
Murag correct nakikinig kay daddy. Yeah. So guys, ayan o. Ano yan? Blueberry yan guys. Blueberries yung wild lang. Yan, nasa daanan lang yan o. Ayan o, nasa daanan. Ayan. Ang dami yung. Pero hindi ako papayagan ni Mark na kakain yan. Hala. Daddy, is it safe to eat?
Okay.
Pero, yun, nasa ano lang siya. Ayan. Nasa daan. Sabi niya, baka daw poison. Ang galing, di ba? Nakakatuwa! Di ba? Walang magugutom dito. Tatanong sila kasi dito. Pero ayoko pa ka-try ni Mikey. Baka daw poison. Ayun pati, oo, di ba? Ayan, ayan. Oh, guys, oo. Oh. Ano na siya? Dumami. Andun na si Mark. Ang dami. Meron pala dito. Ano to, oh? Tinatawanan nila ako. Walang pakialam sa inyo. Ang weird siguro na. Oh, ito pa oh. Raspberry. Tsaka blueberry. Oh, diba? Nakakain nila dito. Tinatanim. Para sa mga ibon. Tapos ito yung dalawa oh. Come on.
Yeah.
So, punta tayo sa gym. Mag-import to si daddy. Okay. And then punta sa grocery. Bibilin lang konti. Ayan. Ay, so, diba? Nasa daan talaga siya. Para sa mga ibon. Ayan o. Ang saya-saya, diba? Ngayon ko lang yung napansin kasi. Dahil di naman kami nagdadaan dito dati. Wala lang, nakakatuwa lang. Na nagpo-provide sila sa mga birds. Diba? Oo. Tawid tayo. Kaya tayo sa gym mag-inquire si daddy. Tapos dito guys, apple naman. Ayan, apple yan guys. Apple. Is it cooking apple, daddy?
Just like eating apple.
Ah. Ano, apple yan guys. Ayan o.
Let's have a look.
plus apple. Kasi dito ay ano, museum ng cider. Paggawaan ng alak siya. Para siyang tuba, ganyan. Here is... You're not sleeping. It's cooking apple.
I don't or know. Probably eating apple.
Eating apple.
Oh, yeah, it's just a crab apple, I think. It's not really that sure on it. I think it's probably... Does it look like a crab apple?
Maybe they're making like cider, daddy. Because we're on a museum of cider. Guys, a museum of cider. So, huh? So what kind of apple is this?
It could be crab apple.
Crab apple. So it's eating?
Let's try this.
Cooking. Yan, kasi iba-iba dito yung apple, guys. May pangluto, tsaka yung kinakain. Ayan.
That's just saying apple.
Okay. Iris, do you want apple? Do you want apple, Iris? Uy, do you want apple? It's cooking or eating apple. It's a crab apple, guys. Mm. What's the Mr. Google said?
Yeah, eating apple. It says also known as eating apple, cooking apple, or culinary apple.
Either
maybe you can cook them.
Cook and then can eat also. I see. Oh, that's cool. Hello, my love. Hello, my love. Hello, my love. Hello, my love. Yan yung unang punta ko sa UK. Dinala ko ni Daddy dyan sa Museum of Cider. Yan. So more para siyang sa apple. Yan. Parang wine ng apple ganun. Yan. So punta tayo dito kay Daddy. So pumunta kami sa Snap Fitness, guys. So mag-inquire ata siya, no? Kasi nasa sa kabila, malayo. Ito ang mas matapit sa akin. Kasi, na gym. So, mag-inquire siya. Baka lilipat siya. Do that one. Kailangan na tanggalin yun. Ganun pala yun. Tinatanggal ka sa may shield.
So they said like they were, the one was kind of like not to be used, or they had like, it was like a stretching area, and then the other one, you could, it was a power rack apparently, but.
Yan o, lagi yan tuwing hapon dito sa amin, ang dami. Dami yan sila, ayan. Ayan, mga seagull. Iris. Ayan, dami yun. Sana makikita nyo, guys. Kita nyo ba? Dami nila. Yan, mga ibon.